What the hell are you talking about?
Please stop.
Oh, you calm the fuck down or the pitch bitch gets it.
Please.
That's enough, Mr. Mason.
I'm a good person.
You ain't no good person. You ain't even a person, man.
I've got some free samples.
Yeah, that's all you are, is a vending machine of samples.
Just don't trepanate me, please. I'll pay you.
Man, you think I want your goddamn blood money? I'm gonna free mankind of drugs that cost money.
No.
Or that you can't grow or fund on shit.
No!
What do you get, Strill? I ain't taking no for an answer.
Please leave me out of this. She's the one with the headache. I respect alternative therapies. They give false hope.
Are you kidding? I'm gonna drill the smugness right out of your third eye.
Impossible.
Drill him.
We're on an express bike to the top, man.
A little girl, a liver transplant.
Nonsense. All right, you're the one. You're the one.
She was too risky to save. Nonsense. She was too risky to save. Risky for third quarter.
Too risky to save.
Real her. She kept AIDS drugs out of the hands of poor people so that her CEO could buy a plane.
No, that's a lie. It was a boat, not a plane.
It's
a
planes, boats,
corporations.
I'm drilling you so the star smoke comes floating out of your skull and the demons that have been controlling your life comes out of your skull. You think I'm messing around?
I know you're not messing around. I tell you what, Mr. Mason, just drill them both, please. But just hurry up, because that's about all the time we have for folks this week on the pacemaker.
Wanted something, and it didn't work out. I just imagined. Have you ever been in a relationship with a professional situation that did not work out perfectly? Or possibly a feeling in your stomach that something is about to go wrong, and then it does.
Out in Western Boulevard.
I'm taking the shot.